A group of senior citizens and their caregivers held a peaceful protest outside of Leahy Hospital this afternoon. It's a last-ditch effort to save a doctor from losing his job. Marissa Yamane has more.
Joe, you don't see this too often, patients caring so much about their doctor that they go to great lengths to help them out. And right now, time is of the essence. It's usually the doctor who saves the patients, but in this case, it's the patients trying to save the doctor.
I'm here for Dr. Yazawa. That's way. We're all for Dr. Yazawa. Yeah, he's the best.
Dr. Albert Yazawa is the medical director for Leahy and Maluhia, and he's also the clinician of the geriatric outpatient clinic at Maluhia. Tomorrow is his last day on the job full time.
I've agreed to extend my contract at halftime for the month of December, just so that to give administration time to find a replacement.
He says Hawaii Health Systems Corporation, which runs state hospitals Maluhia and Leahy, offered him a contract to work part-time through next June.
They want to split the two positions into two 15-hour positions. And so they've offered me one of them. It's difficult to accept a 15-hour position without benefits.
It's also a hard pill to swallow for many of his patients.
If you go for, I don't know what I'm going to do.
That's 89-year-old Sally Masamune. Every day she's dropped off at the adult daycare center at Maluhia while her granddaughter goes to work and feels at ease knowing she can see Dr. Yazawa at the clinic if she has any health issues.
He's the only one that's been really good to us. Try everything to help us out.
If we have that support taken away from us, you will see more of these patients going into the emergency rooms. You will see them being checked into long-term care facilities.
Hawaii Health Systems Corporation said in a statement today, knowing the extent of increasing concerns over our proposal, Maluhia will continue to entertain further input and take them into serious consideration in its physician selection process and transition planning efforts. So for now, these patients are doing whatever they can to try to save their doctor.
I'm humbled by it.
Now, 4 years ago, Hawaii Health Systems Corporation had plans to close the clinic at Maluhia. That same group rallied to keep it open, and it worked. Marissa Yamane, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.